There are six different types of bankruptcies: Chapter 7, Chapter 9, 11, 12, 13, and Chapter 15. WM Law typically files more Chapter 7 bankruptcy cases than all of the other types combined, followed closely by Chapter 13 cases. We also file Chapter 11 business bankruptcies and Chapter 12 farm bankruptcies. Chapter 9 cases are for municipal governmental entities, and Chapter 15 cases are for transnational bankruptcies, so they're both extremely rare. Debts are handled differently in each type. A Chapter 7 case can be filed by any person or entity and is a liquidation-type bankruptcy. All of the other types of bankruptcies are reorganization-type bankruptcies. In Chapter 13 cases, our clients propose to pay a Chapter 13 trustee who administers all of the Chapter 13 cases in a district. They have accountant-like duties to accept monthly payments from a debtor, and once the court approves a plan, the trustee pays the money out to creditors on the debtor's behalf. The trustee continually monitors the case to make sure all is going well and notifies the court if not. Chapter 12 family farm bankruptcies are similar, but the rules are slightly different, and because farm income isn't as regular as wage income, payments might be made every 2 or 3 months, every 6 months, or sometimes even yearly to the trustee to pay the creditors. Chapter 11 cases go through a different process. Instead of creditors filing objections or staying silent, they actually have to cast ballots to approve a reorganization plan. Debts are divided into classes such as tax debts, regular unsecured debt like credit cards, and secured debt like vehicle loans and real estate mortgages. Each class needs to approve the plan, otherwise the judge must approve the plan over their objection. If you'd like further information on bankruptcy, visit us at www.kansascitybankruptcy.com or call for a free consultation with one of our experienced attorneys. At WM Law, we are here to help.